Today's photos are from the 1979 baseball season. The Tigers would go on to win 1-0 thanks to a great pitching performance from left-handed pitcher Brian Snyder. Snyder would pitch a no-hitter into the eighth inning when the Gamecocks got their one and only hit of the game. This photo is of catcher Dave Buffamoyer in this same series with the Gamecocks. The Tigers won both games against the Gamecocks during this two-game homestand, 1-0 and 6-3.